What is going on, NXT Universe? This is your newly improved Caden Carter, and I'm standing here inside the NXT Arena here at Full Sail, where we are shooting our second week of live TV for the USA Network. Jesus. Like, whew. This experience is like, it's crazy. I don't know. I get to be a part of something major, and I've always dreamt of that, and now it's actually reality, so, man. Everyone right now would expect me to cry and have a flourish of tears, and I might be a little watery-eyed, but who wouldn't with such excitement going on, you know? I can say that I gave it my all, and for me to be able to step in the ring with someone like Rhea Ripley says a lot. And finally, tonight, regardless, win or lose, I proved something to myself and to the universe what I'm capable of. So, this is just a little taste of what has yet to come for Caden Carter, but you can best believe that I'm gonna bring my A game every single time, win or lose, from this moment on, every single day forth, I will get better and better and better until I reach the top, and that is without a doubt the truth.